It's good to play games. But parents sometimes wonder, is my child playing too much? And what kind of games is my child playing? That's why Nintendo created an app to help monitor your child. Nintendo Switch Parental. Games are supposed to be fun, but sometimes friction. Playtime and the system will when they're busy banana peels. Just keep in mind your parental control to the system. That didn't quite get through. But the parent can see that he's not following the rules. There is a fun system going when it hits the top, but it's kind of a last resort. You can also set time limits. More time on the weekends, for example. Maybe something extra behavior. Or maybe not. You'll get a report how much time your child is playing which games. No need to be. Knowing what kind of games your child likes to play easily helps them. Of course, parental controls. You can set restrictions, age rating, as well as online communication and media posting. More prepared for online play. you've established the road, you and your child can naming to trolls. Stop, Link. Hold the Sheikah slate. We'll show you. I rule once again.
Thank you. Marked on the money.
Thank you.
been asleep 100 years. Hurry, Link. It's too late.
Thank you.